What I have here is a bunch of sulfur, and there's something I've been really wanting to try with it. Before I do that, though, I first have to blast it with a blowtorch. This causes it to almost immediately start melting, and it's kind of hard